the old dental clinic. I'll go inside here in a second. Yeah, we're going inside dental clinic area. Don't know if you really want to see it. Take a quick walk through. May get a little too dark. This is down the hallway where all the separate rooms are. Yeah, the rooms are too dark, most of them. Completely destroyed. Ah, leaves enough men's room somewhat going. They stole the plumbing. I don't know, maybe this was the lab. Can't tell for sure. Those of you who worked in there probably know. This is what it looks like coming out of the back door of the clinic, looking up towards the medical portion. Trash, trash, and trash. Now we're looking at motor pool, back side of it. Not much there either. AFCS. Since 2006, it's overgrown, look, good 200%. Can't even see the logo anymore. Switchboard. Telephone maintenance area. And I believe that's a youth club. I'm not sure. More motor pool. Hadn't changed much. Exhibition center, where base supply used to be, and just below it was the entrance to the new base housing. I don't think we can get in there. It's a restaurant area behind Exhibition Center, or the old base supply, where they have built a restaurant. Used pretty good, it looks like, from the tourists.
They're burning up.
Yeah.
Still got most of the antennas up. Civil engineers. This is for John Handy. Here we go, John. Hadn't changed much in 2006. Cut down some trees. Cut down a couple sheds, the buildings. Other than that, looks pretty much the same.